हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ विवेक जामवाल, टीम मेंबर लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी, एंड माय टुडेज टॉपिक इज वॉइड एंड वॉइडेबल कॉन्ट्रैक्ट। सो व्हाट इज एन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट? कॉन्ट्रैक्ट इज एन एग्रीमेंट व्हिच इज एनफोर्सेबल बाय लॉ एंड इज डिफाइंड अंडर सेक्शन 2H ऑफ इंडियन कॉन्ट्रैक्ट एक्ट। स्टेटिंग टू अवर टुडेज टॉपिक, लेट अस डिस्कस व्हाट इज वॉइड एंड वॉइडेबल कॉन्ट्रैक्ट। The law relating to contracts in India is governed by the Indian Contract Act 1872. However, the contract does not the purport to codify the entire law relating to contracts. The act also specifically preserves any usage or custom of trade or any incident of any contract non-inconsistent with the provisions of the act. The law of contract confines itself to the enforcement of voluntarily created civil obligation. The law of contract is not able to take care of the whole range of agreements. Many agreements remain outside the purview because they do not fulfill the requirement of a contract. A contract is an agreement, an agreement is a promise, and a promise is an accepted proposal. Thus, every agreement is the result of proposal from the side and its acceptance by the other. An agreement is regarded as the contract when it is enforceable by law. Section 10 of Act deals with the conditions of enforceability. According to this section, an agreement is a contract if it is made for some consideration between parties who are competent to contract with free consent and for a lawful object. Types of contract on the basis of validity. Valid contract. An agreement which has all the essential elements of a contract is called valid agreement. A valid contract can be enforced by law. Void contract. Void contract, an agreement not enforceable by law, is said to be void. A void contract is a contract which ceases to be enforceable by law. A contract which originally entered into may be valid but and binding on the parties. It may subsequently become void. Voidable contract, section 2, clause I, an agreement which is enforceable by law at the option of one or more of the parties thereto, but not at the option of other and others, is a voidable contract. However, the contract continues to be good and enforceable unless it is repudiated by aggrieved party. Fourth, illegal contract. A contract is illegal if it is forbidden by law, or is of such nature that if permitted would defeat the provisions of law, or is fraudulent, or involves and implies to injury to other person or property of another, or court regards as immoral or opposed to public policy. These agreements are punishable by law. These are void ab initio. Illegal agreement are void agreement, but void all agree. An illegal agreement are void agreement, but all void agreement are not illegal. It means all illegal agreement, means all the illegal agreements are void, means not enforceable. All the illegal agreements are not enforceable, but all the void agreements are not illegal. It means all the void agreements, all the not enforceable agreements by law is not illegal. There are also some agreements which is legal but is not enforceable by law. Fifth, enforceable contract, where a contract is good in substance but because of some technical defect cannot be enforced by law, is called an enforceable contract. These contracts are neither void nor voidable. Void contract. Void contract means that a contract does not exist at all. The law cannot enforce any legal obligation to other party, especially the disappointed party, because there are no entitled to any protective laws as far as contract are concerned. So what is difference between an agreement and a contract? As we know, agreement is acceptance of any agreement, of any offer, and is accepted by other party, and whereas contract is acceptance proposal plus enforceable by law, and it includes agreement. Agreement which is enforceable by law is contract, but in agreement it is not enforceable till now, it is only accepted and there is only proposal. So it is agreement. So this is the difference. And what are the difference between void and voidable agreement? A void agreement is considered to be legal contract that is invalid even from the start of signing of the contract. On the other hand, a voidable contract is also legal contract which is declared invalid by other one of the two parties for certain legal reasons. While a void contract becomes invalid at the time of its creation, a voidable contract only becomes invalid if it's cancelled by one of the two parties or one of the other parties who are engaged in the contract. In the case of void contract, no performance is possible, whereas it is possible in the case of non-voidable voidable contract that there is performance may be happened. While a void contract is non-existent and cannot be upheld by any law, voidable contract is an existing contract and is binding to at least one party involved in the contract. Conclusion: to secure the performance and the enforceability of a contract, the contract should be valid contract, as the void contracts cannot be enforced. So if you are doing any contract, the contract needs to be valid, and if it is void, then contract is not enforceable, the law will not protect, and you will be punished for that. So if any agreement made between two parties or more parties, then that agreement needs to be valid and it should not be void. Void means void ab initio, that means not enforceable from the very beginning. So, for example, minors. In case of minor, if one party is minor and other party is major, then the contract will be void ab initio, that it will not enforceable from the very beginning. So hope you will get benefit from my video. Thank you.